showcase this evening, or this afternoon. My name is Jeffrey Mack. I'm the band director at Central High School in New Heights. I'm also one of the teachers here at Alpha. I'm in a room full of South Carolinians, or you're in South Carolina right now, and you know how many wonderful things our state has to offer in the summertime. We've got the beaches and the mountains and beautiful cities, but Chesterfield Ruby has been the best place in the state to be for the past 3 weeks. What these kids have done, yeah. What you're going to see in the artwork and what you're going to hear today is just nothing short of amazing. One thing I kept thinking about as we're going through here is, you know, outside the walls, things are chaotic and there's a lot of negativity going around in the world. But these students for the past 3 weeks have created together, have cooperated, have made amazing things and amazing moments, and it's been absolutely beautiful, and they've made the world a better place while they've been here. And that's with the parents' help, the teachers, and then all of the hard work from the kids. So let's give everyone a big round for that. Okay, we have a few music performances for you today. Our first group is Miss Cole's music class. This is a class made up mostly of third, fourth, and fifth graders. They have a few selections they'd like to do for you now. So Miss Cole, take it away. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Cole. Thank you, everyone. That was awesome. Really great. All right, we're going to have a quick transition to our, and ask some high schoolers to help move chairs and stands. If y'all come on up. We're going to do this as quickly as possible. While they're quietly getting to their seats, I would like to give a big thank you to Chesterfield Ruby, the administration here, the custodians, the cafeteria staff, and just everyone that's made this such a great place for us to come throughout the summer.
All right, can I have your attention, please? So my name is Brent Brown. I'm a teacher in Lexington 2 outside of West Columbia. I'm the choral and orchestra teacher. And I've been so fortunate to work with these young individuals ranging from, I believe our youngest is learning with his fifth grade to freshman in high school, so ninth grade. And they took on the challenge of learning how to play the violin in 3 weeks. So this is quite a task. Usually in the public school system, we do not start playing with the bows until usually about the third month. So it's quite a drawn out process. So we've entitled this Crash Course to Violin. But after a lot of hard work, a lot of practice, and I'm pleased, we said we would keep it just to one song in the hopes that they will be able to continue this at home. Anyway, without further ado, I think you will recognize this classic.
Up, that was 9 hours. I took a semester of strings and I did not get that good, but that's 9 hours on string instruments. Mr. Luau, and that's amazing. Okay, our next group is the guitar class. They're coming in. They're taught by Mr. Hauser. He also teaches high school art. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm in this.
So we have been working for the last, I don't know, 12 days on melodies over two strings. We're going to play two selections for you today. The first one's called Flamenco, the kids like to call it Flamingo. And the second one is a song you'll recognize by Beethoven. The kids like to call him Beethoven. But
Mr. Saxon, these kids were working on bucket drumming, and so they're now about to make it funky in here.
Sorry about that, sir.
Mr. Saxton is the a music teacher at a Fort Mill Elementary. Just a few years ago, he was in Alpha with us. He was one of the students, and it's really cool to have a former student come back and work with us with the Alpha. He's done a really great job. You want to say anything? Nah. All right. Take it away, bucket drums. Awesome job. Thank you, Mr. Saxton. Our next group will be the chorus. This class were made up of mostly sixth graders through high school. It was co-taught by Mr. Worth Lou Allen and Miss Beth Lou Allen. They did a great job. This is their first year working with us. And you'll be impressed with this. This is wonderful.
Once again, as the class gets up here in their spots, I just wanted to thank, like Mr. Jeff had said, this is our first year being a part of the Alpha program, and we've had nothing but a blast. Sorry, this is a teacher move. As I was saying, we've been had nothing but a blast the last 3 weeks. It's interesting, the pianist is actually my mother, and getting to boss her around for 3 weeks has been a blast. But that being said, we've done a lot this past 3 weeks. We've had half of them never have been in a chorus before. We started with talking about what is a chorus, and a chorus is where we have a group of singers using their voice to create one thing. It's a big team sport. We've had a lot of issues with, you know, teaching them how to sing parts, singing your own individual part, and they have done nothing but amazing these last couple weeks. So we're going to do two pieces for you. The first one is a classic spiritual number, Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho, by Kirby Shaw, and the second one is a little bit more new age. We have a soloist, Miss Lauren, who will be singing the solo with you. So I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
That's awesome. Good. Okay, our next group will be our jazz band. They're going to come get set up, and I'd like to use this time to embarrass all of the teachers and helpers in Alpha. So if you helped us, if you're our art teacher, will you please stand or wave in the back? We have Mr. B back there. He did our fourth grade art. Miss Barfield did our sixth grade art. Miss Stewart did our seventh and eighth grade art. Mr. Hauser did our high school. Where's Vicky? Miss McLean did our fourth grade. Mr. B did fifth grade. And Miss Davis did our third grade art. Yeah, amazing. If you haven't had a chance to look at the art yet, it's out on the hall on the other side of this wall and down the long. Most beautiful things you'll ever see are in that hall. Please go check it out before you leave today. Also like to thank Mr. Davis in the back. He did journalism, fiction writing as one of our electives as well. You've met the music people. Thank you, bus drivers, our nurse, our substitutes. We couldn't done any of this without any of y'all. You've made this a better experience because of it. Thank you so much. All right, here's our jazz band. Our jazz band was directed by Mr. Liam Martin on tuba, Mr. Thomas Finnegan on trumpet. Who else we got playing? Mr. Michael Saxon's in on trombone. Yeah. All right.
That was Jimmy Brown on saxophone. Jimmy Brown. Thank you.
That was Olivia Eason on trumpet. Olivia Eason. Yeah. Thank you, guys. Great job. All right, now we'll have our concert band join the group over here, and we've got one more performance for you. While they're doing that, I do want to reiterate thank you to Chesterfield Ruby Middle School for having us, Candace Hoffman for everything she does to make this possible, Ms. Folsom, thank you, Ms. Gaines, who else do we have? It takes so many people to make this happen, and it's a pleasure to do it. But mostly Mr. Crawley in the back there. He's the brains behind the whole operation. Matt Crawley, let's give him a big hand. He loves it when you say his name into a microphone. So if you ever get the opportunity, I encourage you to try it. All right, the concert band is under the direction of Thomas Finnegan. He is the band director at Chiral High School. Then we have Mr. Liam Martin, the new band director at Mackbee High School. And then Michael Saxon, again, joining us. And he's at Fort Mill Elementary School. All right, so we'll turn it over to them. Thank you again, parents, everyone who made this possible. Thank you for coming out and supporting the arts with us. Your children get their artwork in the halls as you go home. If your students in band, you're used to band kids having to stay back and help put things up. All right, well, thank you. Have a rest of your summer. Alpha Kids, y'all are absolutely amazing. Thank you so much for what you do.